just talk how black come from. They said Africa, but that's not true. That's not true. All right, if you ask yourself where the white man come from, what would he say?
Out of the middle of nowhere.
Pretty much. Hey, it's from Europe. He can go back to his homeland. But the so-called blacks in America, they don't know where they land at. We don't know where we're from. We don't know how to dress no more. So this is about, and I
think we the only race of people in the world don't have a flag.
There you go. And this is the Bible's talking about. That's why Christ only come to save his people who are lost. That's the message today. He come only to save us. But what happened was, through slavery, they included everybody. But it's not a universal book. It's all talking to Israelites.
Yes.
We are Israelites. That's our nationality. Matter of fact, finish it out.
And thou, even thyself, shalt discontinue from thy heritage.
So Jeremiah prophesied, even himself, even he wrote this, and he's going to discontinue his heritage, and so are we. Come on.
That I gave thee,
come on.
And I will cause thee to serve thy enemies.
So as we lose our heritage, now we're going to serve an enemy. Like they told us in, church that God loves everybody. Yeah. So if he loves everybody, why is he going to serve an enemy?
Right.
That don't make sense, dude. See, our people never questioned it. Right. We'll hit that. We'll never say anything. You know?
In the land which thou knowest not.
Before our people came from the so-called Africa, right? We didn't know this land. We didn't know nothing about America. We took that cargo slave ship. We didn't know where we was going.